Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Perfect Dark. We're going for the solo missions again today, and we are going down to Data 9 Research Investigation. Yeah, another quick episode coming at you. So let's get started here. I think it'll be roughly about like 5 minutes total, maybe less. We'll find out. I mean, I'm pretty good at this.
Huh?
Dun, dun, dun. Hopefully I can time it correctly and do what I did last time. That should be good.
What?
Yeah, because your arms will totally stay like that when you get hit. Alright, let's go, Joe. Let's do this. Ignore him. There's a secret entrance over here. Ignore it too. Crap. I did not mean to do this so quick. May have worked out though. Woo. There's hidden stuff in here. Maybe later on I'll just show you some stuff, but right now we're going for speed. You don't want that gun anyway. Does not have a gun, and I'm not a contact. I'm a very nice woman. I just like to shoot people nicely. Kill them with kindness. Don't think I timed this one right. We could be waiting for a minute. Da 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 da. We're waiting on the little hover bots, like this one right here. Yeah, I didn't time it right. I should have took a little bit longer here. That way we'd be meeting up with it on the way back. Though I am curious, I'm not going to get my record time, that's for sure, but it should still be rather quickly. Can you feel that blood? How far out do you go? It's curiosity. Ah, so you only go here. That's why we get through so quick. Nice. I'm not going to do it in 30 seconds. It might take a little bit longer than my time, but whatever. Let's just get it over with. Still should be relatively short. I'm just going with the flow here. If it takes longer, maybe I'll come up with more things to talk about. But shorter episodes makes for a very, very quick, fulfilling video, in my opinion. Thank you, little Hoverbot. Anybody else? One button. That's still in there. Makes sense. Yeah, I'm not gonna get my time. A few minutes over, I guess. Thanks. Yeah, not too much longer. We're almost done. I always spin like that, check. Even though I know it's not there. Did she have a gun? Fuck the police. Objective complete. You can't... Well, I'm not good at the other ones yet. But this one I can do like it's nothing. So...
Dr. Carroll? Dr. Carroll, are you here?
Show me the doctor.
Is it safe to come out?
Yes.
No.
What?
Yep.
Very professional.
Yeah.
There's no time to waste. You must leave immediately. Come on!
Yeah, because having eyes on the laptop is a great idea. It's going to distract from the flying laptop. Anyway, 60%. Three and a half minutes. That's not too bad. Alright guys, that is it for this episode. Next episode, we'll start with extraction. So thanks for watching, guys, and peace.